Cuba chips can. Got it in my pocket. Goddamn rain. Soaking wet. Blake wasn't in the office when I left. Don't think I'm gonna miss him. A scrapyard. Good a place as any to tinker with stolen cars.
Can you stop that thing? Nam and Jaden, FBI. Can we talk for a minute?
I'm listening.
Can we go inside? I'm looking for the owner of a blue Chevrolet Malibu 83. I don't give a damn how the car got here, whether you stole it or not. I just want to know who bought it from you.
Sorry, man. Don't ring a bell. I got a real bad memory of names.
Perhaps I can help you to remember. If we find out that you sold the car to the man we're looking for, you're looking at some pretty solid time inside, Jackie boy.
You trying to scam me with your big talk? I never saw your damn car. Now take a walk.
Size 10. Most likely a visitor. Fingerprints. Probably Mad Jack's. Not the car I'm looking for. Size 13. Must be Mad Jack's size.
Harry, comment. Traces of orchid pollen in the air inside the garage.
Traces of blue paint. The same tire tracks, traces of blue paint. Killer's car definitely came through here. Blood. Now why is there blood here? The blood tracks lead to the acid bath.
Hands on your head, pig. I ain't got time to be playing around with you. Let's just get you out of sight and finish you off.
Around. You're gonna tell me about the man with the blue car.
Go fuck yourself in the ass. Damn! You out of your motherfucking mind, man?
Oh, shit, Jack. Ain't nothing to it. Just a little bit of self-defense. Page one of the police manual. Kill or be killed.
Whoa. Stop. Enough. I'm starting to remember some things. You be cool. I'll tell you the tale. Now, I don't know nothing about the guy. He wanted me to get rid of his dirty car, get him a new one with false plates. He paid cash, and I ain't the questioning kind. Said I was supposed to drop the word to a guy named Paco down at the Blue Lagoon when the car was done. Now, that's all I know.
We'll continue this discussion down at the station. You're under arrest. You have the right to remain silent. Anything... Anything you say can and will be.
Hey, you look like you got a problem, man.